Talking about this concept now about DME, I've been at this for quite some time. Vertetrac being in circulation. How long have you been doing this?
The company was established by my late father, who was also an orthopedic surgeon. And he immigrated after the Second War, after the Holocaust, to Israel. And he started to work as an orthopedic surgeon and related and specialized in spinal disorder. And he runs the company and around 1990, he fell sick and I took over the company. And since then, I'm running the business as a family-owned company. And we also run two successful clinic in Israel. And we are dealing with the back and neck issue and also in developing and manufacture Vertetrac products, which are all patented, our patented products, and mainly manufacture in Israel.
Okay, so let me ask you, Orit, if you don't mind. There are two products, as I understand. One is called the Vertetrac, and the other one is the Cervical 2000. Tell me first about this Vertetrac, and so that you should know, although scoliosis is an important component of it, it's still a very small, because obviously the average patient out there, there's a lot more of general practice issues with low back as there are for scoliosis. Tell me a little bit about the Vertetrac.
The Vertetrac is a product, it's a portable decompression device that is produced by two belts that are put surrounding the body of the patient, and they simply make during the treatment three-dimensional traction simultaneously to the part of the spine where there is the problem, which means, for example, if a patient is suffering from a disc herniation on the level between L4 and S1, we put the unit on the body of the patient. The patient is not suspended, he's standing, and we can concentrate and make a special specific pressure, horizontal pressure, on the specific disc that has the problem of disc herniation. And by that, we are making a very direct decompression pressure in three-dimensional while the patient is in motion. So these are the major advantage of our technique and our concept, that the patient is doing the decompression to his spine while he is active and in motion. And he also can make some light physical activity or physical therapy during the treatment.
I'm sure you realize that decompression is a treatment that has evolved in America quite successfully in the last few years, and especially since even Medicare now approves it, where there's a decompression of the spine. The patient is put on the table, and then, of course, that decompression occurs at that level. But you're saying that this Vertetrac actually does the decompression. How does that work while the patient is walking around? And the decompression happens when? Does the patient adjust themselves? How does that work?
No, the doctor or the physician, or it can be either chiropractor or a PT, he adjusts the traction, he makes the decompression to the spine, and gradually, if the patient is can tolerate it, he can make an additional decompression. And while he's doing it, he can walk in the room, he can walk on a treadmill. We have treadmills in our clinic, and he doesn't feel as he's in a treatment. He feels more like he's in a wellness center, and on the part of the wellness center, he also treats his back. So there is a combination that also works on his well-being, that he, in the beginning, when he's in acute stage and he feels and there is a, he's in pain, he probably doesn't feel like he's in a well center and he suffers from the pain. But after three or four treatment, he start get used to the treatment, and by that he's doing and performing light physical activity or walking on a treadmill, and all those factors also gives a better influence on his on the health and on his recovery, because it accelerates blood flow, and the results count by themselves. We see that those patients after four or five treatments, they suddenly feels that the pain is gone, and they are slowly and gradually get back to their normal situation, or the condition is much, much better.
Let me ask you this. I appreciate your information. However, when you say three or four treatments, correct me if I'm wrong, the patient comes into the office, the clinic, and they're being diagnosed with, let's say, a bulge disc or whatever the case may be. So now they need a treatment. The brace is then put into the patient. The patient wear it a few hours per day, all day?
No. He wear it 30 minutes, a treatment, a session of 30 minutes.
In the clinic?
Yes.
So the treatment is in the clinic while wearing this brace, not outside the clinic.
It can be also in chronic patients, and we have patients that purchase it for home care use, because if a patient is a chronic patient and he needs it on a not daily but a weekly use, so he prefer to do it, you know, from time to time, or to make a preventive treatment at home. But mainly our target is the clinics.
So therefore, what you're saying is this: the patient comes into the clinic, gets diagnosed.
Yes.
Once the diagnosis is procured, and the patient now may have a prognosis, let's say, of a certain type of treatment for a certain amount of time, the patient comes back how often in the week? Once, twice, how often approximately, general?
We suggest that in acute cases, when the patient is in pain, to come every day on a daily basis. If it's impossible because he's working or because of the distance, it can be every second day. But okay. In the acute situation, it should be recommended on a daily basis.
So let's say the patient comes in. How long does it take to put this brace around the body? How long does it take for the doctor to do that?
Less than 5 minutes.
And after the 5 minutes, how long does the patient stay with that brace, which is applying this decompression? How long is the treatment?
30 minutes. 30 minutes with the Vertetrac for the lumbar spine. With the cervical, the treatment is shorter, 15 minutes.
Okay. So if it's a lumbar spine, patient comes in, gets diagnosed, recommended to come in once a week on the acute phase, or perhaps every other day, 5 minutes to put it on, approximately 30 minutes of treatment, and they walk away. What would you say is the rate of the results, the rate of success over a period of time? What would you say is that success rate? Within 3 weeks, 4 weeks, when will they feel better, the initial feeling better?
In acute patients, they feel after 6 or 7 treatment, they feel the difference, which means if there is a patient with radiation to the leg because the disc is make a pressure on the nerve root, so he feels that the radiation is gone after 6, 7 sessions daily, one after the other. In chronic patient, the process is longer, because in chronic patient, there is a despite the spine, there are additional problems of edema in the place, and the treatment should take longer, and he can feel a progress after sometimes 2 weeks or even more. It depends on if it's a disc herniation or a huge disc that but mainly in a chronic patient, it takes longer. The process is longer, for okay. sure.
I heard about the machine. I see it. I like it. Is there a minimum that I have to purchase? Can I purchase?
No, there is no minimum. You can purchase as a doctor, as a clinic. You can purchase even one. There is no limit. The only suggestion, our suggestion, if you want to have a good ROI to your clinic, that if you purchase few devices, one PT or one DC can treat in the same room, and you don't need a lot of space. You can treat in the same room a few patients okay. in the same time. You can adjust it to one or the other, and in the same time, they are moving in the hall or in the clinic, like in a wellness center, and get treated.
So I purchased one. Now, how long will it take for me to get the machine?
If I purchase the US,
yes.
Between 3 to 4 working days.
So I get it within 3 to 4 days. Now I bought it. We won't discuss the price online. All this can be sent out. All the doctors will see that. It's now in my office. I don't know how to use this machine. What kind of training do you provide for us to use this?
We have a written instruction manual. We have videos, and we also support clinics with the video conference by Zoom or by Skype or whatever other option. And we are always available if they have questions. So the next day, we are giving them support or even medical advice if a patient, if they have some question about MRI, a CAT scan. So Dr. Grover, the second day, give his medical opinion.
So now the product is there. I know what to do with it. I want a bill for that service. I'm assuming there are codes that your doctors in America have used. Is that correct?
Yes. We do have a list, and we can provide the codes.
What would you say, without mentioning the amount themselves, because I don't want to confuse anyone, what would you say is the return? If the brace would cost $1, what would you say is the return from the billing, either insurance company, third-party payers, or also Medicare? What have you seen? Two times, what is it? In general.
In general, we can say from our experience from other doctors that the ROI, the return on investment for a clinic, is after 4 patients, they can have a full reimbursement on their investment. So okay. the ROI is quite quick for any clinic that is going to use and invest on such products.
Beautiful. There you go. It's a product. It's what it is. Decompression, as you know, throughout the country is a major treatment, something that many of our clinics experience. And even those of you that are not part of our group, you experience that. It's a simple technique. Now, I'm sure we're going to get a lot of comments on this and probably a lot of emails, and some of the companies are going to be even possibly upset. As you know, decompression machines today used to be about 120,000, went down to 80,000, down to 60,000. Now you can buy some of these machines for about $20,000 or $30,000. This is a fraction of that cost. And it's a piece of equipment that it sounds from what they're saying that it works. Here's my recommendation. It's very simple. Check out the website. Check out the company. See what it is. I wouldn't order 20. I wouldn't order 30. I wouldn't do that. But I'd order a couple, see what happens, and check out their policy as to something goes wrong with the machine. But here's what I would recommend also. We know decompression works. We know, and we've heard from all our orthopedic surgeons, neurologists, rheumatologists, all our doctors out there, including chiropractors, physical therapists, everybody, that decompression is a major issue, since we know that 78.9% of the population suffers with some kind of low back pain. And with the advent of health-related issues in obesity, in patients gaining more weight, and sitting more desks with all the gadgets that we have today and working computers and what have you, patients are constantly putting pressure in their spine, which has increased the amount of pressure and caused many, many, many more thousands of people every day to suffer from low back pain. Decompression is certainly one of the best treatments. I'm pleased and honored by the fact that Meditrac is willing to give us some of that information. I will have a different video showing a physician and describing exactly about the Meditrac and what it does. But in the meantime, I would strongly suggest that you go check out the website, check out what they do, check out what they have, and take my word for it. This is a good company, not because, as I mentioned earlier, I know anything about it. I don't, but I do know that decompression is good. And if we were to listen to what we just heard and take attention to that, compare a $15,000-$20,000 investment on a machine that's going to give you a decompression versus a company which is selling us a product which is a fraction of that cost, it's just a no-brainer. I thank you very much for listening. Thank you very much for coming on board. Thank you, Orit. Thank you, Zoe, for the time, and thank you for everything. I appreciate it. God bless you, and good luck to you in everything that you do. Thank you.
Thank you, and it was our pleasure to be with you, and that you have the time to host us. So thank you, and in good health, and hopefully everyone will be safe and protected in the U.S.
Thank you.